until it's fully charged, right? To keep them in my sights. Here we go. Oh. What's happening, dude? Okay, that counts as one. I have to get three more. Boo, Jake. Spooked the ghostie. I don't have whispers or anything. Have to rely on actual tracking skills. I think they're over there. Claudette might still be over there. I'll let them have that gen. I don't like that corner of the map. Yeah, there you go. Hello, Jake. Ay-ay-ay. Sorry to tunnel boy. But I need it. Spirit fury. Just waste all the pallets, bro. Baby Jakers. Oh, he's to my left. That might count. I'm not sure. A stupid memorial map too. How'd it go? Oh no, with Huntress? Oh, that's not good. That's no good at all. Excuse me. I can see you, Quada. What are you doing? Let's go back to this gen. When am I going to be in a chase? God damn it. Didn't go far enough. Two more hits. Flip flop, flip flop. She has urban evasion. God, she's always so far away. Tracking her, she most likely has a. Or not urban evasion, bounce sight. She has bounce sight, but tracking her when she has urban evasion is probably the roughest thing I can do. As soon as I go into spirit mode, she can, like, get rid of her blood trails real quick. And that might count as three. Spirit's kind of hard to play without the right perks. They popped Haunted Ground. I just have to really rely on tracking and knowledge of routes and things. I'm not going to be able to get this. It's like, why can't I move? Oh wait, there's a Jake there. Guess that's one advantage. You can like, I should have put him in the basement. You know when people are near you, even though you can't see them because they can still body block you. That's pretty egregious. You guys left like the worst fucking gens. They've gotta be healing over here. Why does this sound like this? Sounds like there's someone hooked there. I thought they'd be healing. Maybe not. Three of them. And four gens. I think I saw Claudette just now. Oh shit. Hold now. Hold now. Use the pallet, brother. Thank you. Got him. She had adrenaline. You fucking kidding me? I will murder whoever the fuck is over here. I know it, motherfucker. Nia's nowhere near the other gate. Let me go check the other gate. Oh shit. I just saw that. Fuck me. Where did the Claudette go? That's rude. Someone open the gate and start endgame. Are they trying to find my Noed problem? Oh, I saw her. I saw the Nia too. Hello. I'm saying you. I don't care. Dr. Moist. Nia went this way? Dr. Moist, yeah, that's her name. Go open the other gate, I don't care. Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Well, then he is just gonna try and escape. Oh, Nia. This is where it ends. Now it ends. Am I toxic? For leaving that person on the ground? I want to open the exit gate. You run faster in phase? Oh, yeah. Increases your movement speed. And maybe for a little bit of time after? I'm not sure. I want to open the gate. Don't see anything toxic. Okay, good. Just wondering. Brother. I don't even know where I downed her. Imagine adrenaline. Oh god, that would have sucked. Can't hear them. I think I downed them over there. Must have made it around the map this way. Shit, dude. Down here to right to the gate near the small wall? Yeah, that's what I thought. She like must have moved like way far away. She's gonna bleed out. There's no escape. Death is not an escape. Huntress just kicks it. It's kinda lame. Kill her like here, right? Where's she crawling to, man? She's gonna bleed out. The other gate's not open. Boom. Longest 2 minutes of my life. See a Claudette anywhere. Must have like a real good hiding spot. It's gonna bleed out before the fucking thing kills her. Oh, you did. I even opened it. I opened the gate. I didn't pip that game. I got 4 kills. I got 4 kills and I didn't even pip. Because I did my job too effectively.